of course I'm looking forward to it. That's the main event. That's what we've been training for the last 4 years, and it's the most amazing thing to experience. And yeah, I'm really, really happy to join in a few weeks.
And what sort of training have you done to prepare?
A lot of training, a lot of physical training, a lot of tactical training, just to get to know the sport really well as well, and to be able to perform well.
And there's quite a strong German team heading to the Olympic sailing competition, isn't there?
I think we're getting better and better in all the classes. In the last 2 years, we've been working hard all together in a good team. Together with Audi Sailing Team Germany, we've been making an amazing work, and I think it starts paying off.
And where do you see yourself finishing in London?
I'm hoping to fight for the medals. The point is that the fleet is so close, and anything can happen. But of course we're all working for it to fight for the medals, and well, we will see what happens, but I will give my best.